Hi, I'm Brianna Langberg, and I'm here with our two athletes of the week, Katherine Chau from tennis and Jacob Helderman from boys soccer. You guys are both seniors. What is your favorite memory from playing sports these past 4 years?
My favorite memory would be probably during my junior year when we went to Reno for state.
My favorite memory was from junior year when I started playing soccer. The first year was super fun. We didn't have a real season, but we had a lot of practices and we did scrimmages and it was a whole lot of fun.
You were the one who scored the winning goal in order to secure a spot at playoffs. What did it mean to you to be able to lead your team in that way?
It meant a lot to be able to step up and move our team into the next stage. None of us had ever played in playoffs before, so that's a good experience for us to have, and I hope it'll help in the next few years of soccer.
So you had a really good season, and your coach commented on how hard you worked this season. Where do you think you grew the most throughout the season?
I think I grew the most like learning how to work with new teammates. We had like quite a few new girls team members, so I think learning how to work with them and it was really fun this year.